What are the chances that you are scared of the current real estate market and you've heard a lot of fear going around about the state of the market and what the future holds? In today's episode, we are going to go over the biggest threats to the current real estate market and what you should do about it. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Suburban Snacks. I'm Cade Olof, and this month's snack is candy corn. Before we review the snack, we will be informing you on the biggest threats to the current real estate market. Economic uncertainty and market volatility are two of the most significant risks that real estate investors face. The current global economic climate has created an unpredictable future for people who are buying or selling homes. With rapid price and value changes, investors question when the right time to buy or sell is. The last threat we are going to talk about today is rising interest rates. When interest rates rise, it becomes more difficult to borrow money at a good price. This has a negative effect on consumers' ability to purchase and borrow money. However, rising interest rates may scare consumers from buying. Buying is still possible. In fact, buying is still competitive, with most consumers planning to refinance in the future. So if you are someone looking to purchase or sell a home in Southern Arizona, then we at Suburban would love to help. Now it's time for the snack review, which again is candy corn. Candy corn is candy corn. Connor's stomach already hurts.
How many nice pieces was that?
I don't know, you know. Some people love candy corn. Some people hate it. I feel like it's one of those candies where it's hit or miss, you know? There's not like, you either love it or you hate it. I'm kind of I could care less if this candy never, ever existed. If you like candy corn and you're one of the candy corn lovers, let us know in the comments below. That's going to do it for us here at Suburban Snacks. If you have any questions or would like to get in contact with us, feel free to check out our website at suburbanrealestategroup.com. Thanks for watching. My name is Cade Olof, and we will see you in the next one.